Hey, what's up guys, and today I'm going to show you how to flash Xperia launcher on your Moto G. So obviously you need to be rooted and head over to the link in the description and download the file. Alright, so once downloaded, put the file in your phone's internal storage or your external SD card and then reboot your phone into recovery mode. Alright, so once booted into recovery mode, head over to install and then select the file you just downloaded. Once selected, hit swipe to flash. Give it some time. And then hit wipe cache and Dalvik cache. Hit OK and now reboot your phone. And as usual guys, after flashing something, your phone will take a lot of time to reboot, somewhere around 5 to 7 minutes. So don't panic, give it some time and I'll be back once when it's done. Alright, so once booted, it will ask you for your default launcher. So now this time select Xperia launcher. And as you can see guys, there is an Xperia launcher. There are a lot of things you can customize here. Certainly the way the launcher looks, it can be modern or the paged UI. It depends upon you. You can explore a lot of things which you will love. And I guess that's pretty much it for this video guys. I'll be back with you another time with the next one. So don't forget to mention your queries and suggestions in the comment section below. And please subscribe so that you don't miss any of the cool stuff. Until then, see you next time.